Sometimes it takes a while for the shock of a surprise to set in. But when it's the trip of a lifetime, you have to see it to believe it.
I get to give you tickets to Super Bowl 54.
Dr. Lupe Ferran-Diaz didn't know she was going to be busy next weekend, winning a surprise trip to Super Bowl 54.
I have always wanted to be at a Super Bowl, but when it's at home, it's even better.
Dr. Ferran-Diaz is the executive director of career and technical education for Miami-Dade County Public Schools. For years, she has dedicated countless hours helping thousands upon thousands of students achieve greatness. So to say thank you, the NFL wanted to give her the experience of a lifetime.
Her earning the right to go to Super Bowl 54, the 100-year celebration, is fabulous.
Handing her the tickets, former Dolphins player and current team executive Nat Moore.
Educators that help our athletes along the way are super, super important. I wouldn't be here today without the education that I received right here in Dade County as a kid growing up.
Growing up, Dr. Ferran-Diaz loved football, and in college, she even volunteered to tutor the players of the school's football team. Now her love for the game is coming full circle, heading to Hard Rock Stadium February 2nd, and she already knows who she'll be cheering for.
The Kansas City Chiefs are the home team and the underdog, and I'm all Chiefs.
Dr. Lupe Ferran-Diaz received 2 of 500 tickets the NFL has given out this season to dedicated fans and community members who are making a difference every single day. We're in Northwest Miami-Dade. I'm Andrew Scheinthal, 7 News.